there was a restaurant which used to call itself a Spanish restaurant. I don't know if it still does. I haven't been here for ages. I went there, thought, oh great, I really like Spanish food, but their idea of being Spanish was that they had one Spanish wine in stock or something. They didn't even have the, what do you call it now, the potato and egg thing, Spanish omelette. And it's now called, I don't know what it's called, Cafetín. It was called that before. Anyway, but it was very nice inside, even if it wasn't very Spanish. This is where the it's a motorway. It's not the motorway. It's the dual carriageway. It can't be a motorway. I don't think it's a motorway. That's where it comes out to the bypass. It's pretty good though. Now it's a place I'm going to come to a bit later called Bjorgjegi, and that used to get these. That's much closer to Warsaw. But on a Friday night you get these traffic jams there, it can be up to 2 hours. This is the Skarżysko Kamienia bypass now, so to speak. So it goes from Skarżysko to Kielce. I was talking to the mayor here. In 2004 I appeared on a television program which I referred to Skarżysko Kamienia as the worst place in Poland. And 2 or 3 weeks later I met the mayor from the trade fair anyway, and it's just that came out to see him, so oh, this would have been May or June, it must have been June 2004 when I came round. He showed me around the town, which is very nice really in the circumstances, and he showed me the plans that they had to build this road. And when I was here a couple of years, 3 years ago, I found myself coming up this morning, I was rather impressed to see it being built, part of it had been built. And now I'm impressed to see that the work is continuing. For small places like this, it's quite difficult really to get the funding, particularly in a case like this where the main roads do go through towns in Poland. But in this case, Skarżysko Kamienia is to the right, and the road does not go through the town as such. It already was in a way, a little way, it was a bypass. And now we can see how road construction is coming along. So that's very impressive for me. Of course, I'm impressed with small things. Impressive of roads being built and all the rest of it. Well, once you get used to roads not being built and then in the conditions that when you can compare what it's like in this country with others, then you can get impressed. Now you have a dual carriageway which was built sometime, I presume 2005, because I wasn't here then, and so I didn't use it in the period from June 2004 to April 2006, and it suddenly appeared. So that looks pretty nice, I can't complain of this. So Radomsko and Starohovice are places I haven't been to, but I'd like to go to, and probably will do one day, I hope. Skarżysko goes on the right. It's not a particular, it's a bit of a wind-swept, desolate place. These blocks over there which really look awful. And here at the moment we're in this wonderful on this wonderful road. Having said that, Skarżysko does have some nice parts to it as well. I mean, if you really try and find them. The road doesn't last very long, but at least it's here. Another improvement, which is stamina, of which there are no shortage. And I just saw some police as I was going so slowly they wouldn't have stopped me, but did stop somebody in front of me. That's the first police I've seen for ages. Just don't see them as I used to, which in one way is a good thing. Speed cameras now doing the work that the police were doing before, and the police can maybe concentrate on things which should be more useful. Gracias, que camina.